I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Aye,